everyone, this is Mr. Snipemare here, and I have like a short announcement to make, so this video won't take long. Today I've been most likely been busy working on other videos and other recordings, but I've been also been getting help from a new voice actor who will be doing the male parts of these stories, since I can never get my voice to match it perfectly. He goes by two names, but since I cannot pronounce the first one, I'm sorry, so he also wanted me to call him Red. I hope you guys welcome him into this whole creepypasta narration with open arms, and he'll be helping me out in reading all the male lines in these stories, so I hope you guys enjoy. And also, if those who are asking would he read the certain parts, 18 and up, he would, but we'll have to label it in a certain context, only 18 and up viewers can watch, because I don't want to get in trouble like last time, since the background of Mass Romance one, I got in trouble because there's young viewers watching, blah blah blah, and other things. So most likely, please welcome him into this whole narration, and he will be a big help to me, especially since I can never get the voices right, and so on. So please welcome Red into this whole creepypasta narration and into my channel. Until then, later!